it's time to communicate with these zombies in the only language they understand. That's right, I'm a gunning linguist.
Down there, you fucker. bathroom?
James, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Okay, let's meet at Sunset Bridge. We're counting on you, James.
No more fooling around.
Got damn straight. Fuckers ever die. Fish. skin gets me every time. Just die! Ugh. Twat.
Don't care who it is, no one's gonna get away with this.
Yeah, motherfucker.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS. It's me, Goldman.
Hello.
Well, the 1993 case, I guess it's behind it. It was Goldman.
No.
He's the head one of the most eminent financial group and an expert on that piano theory. We have to stop him.
He sounds like he should be credited in it.
Okay.
Are you all right, Jane?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm hanging on.
No!
Thank you. I'll open the water gate for you.
I'd love to buy them shoes.
It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
What? From Goldman?
Well, he says that he'll be waiting at the Coliseum on the north side of the city.
The Coliseum? Might be a trap. Let's go on.
I can't argue thinking like that. Idiots, aren't they?
What is it?
A whole world of pain. That's what it is. Celebrating a bit prematurely there. Asshole bastard.
Jane, come quickly. Something terrible happened.
Uh-oh. Nino likes the looks of that.
What happened, Amy?
everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Gary? Have to hurry.
I think it's too late. I think I already shot them in the face. Oops. My civilian to zombie ratio is not particularly good at the moment. Not fucking. God. little fuck. Oh no, it's getting you there. Definitely hitting you, but it doesn't matter because you're dead anyway, bitch.
Remember, there's no such thing as a second chance.
Sage advice. Strong zombies. Oh god.
At last, you've come.
friends, the door of fate shall open.
I have a funny feeling I'm not going to get past this chapter.
It's like they're inviting me in. It's like they're inviting me in.
Strong zombies. Time those bastards get me.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman, do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature, the original sin that man is responsible to. To protect the life cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind. This is the final battle. Show yourself, our new ruler, the Emperor.
Oh, I don't know. I'm laughing. I'm going to die badly, Mike. Oh, there he goes again. What? Oh. no, not this guy.
All fine.
I gave it my best shot, Daddy.